This is the transmitter for my V222 quadcopter that has some problems with some of the buttons. I'll first show you the ones that work correctly. Now, here's the ones that don't work correctly. So half the buttons don't work.